Welcome to St. Paul's University, your university of choice. This is a virtual tour of the main campus, introducing you to all the facilities within. Our classrooms are housed at the Barmasai, Century, Bishop Magua, and postgraduate buildings. They are fully equipped with all necessary materials needed for a smooth and exciting time with the lecturer. The Bishop Okulu Memorial Library is named after the late Anglican Bishop Henry Okulu, a legendary and outspoken Kenyan on issues of human rights and justice. Located in the serene, cool, and quiet paradise of Limuru, the main campus library was erected with the assistance of Protestant churches and missions in Germany and opened in the year 1996. An extension to the library was opened on the 23rd of October 2008 by Archbishop Benjamin Zuma to accommodate the growing number of students and is now a state-of-the-art one-stop shop information center. The library aims to embrace the rapid global changes in ICT while at the same time seeking to enhance its role in the university's efforts in realizing its vision and fulfillment of its mission and institutional values. The university supports students and staff spiritual growth while studying and working at SPU. The university is interested in building and growing the spiritual welfare of its students and staff while promoting an ecumenical lifestyle. This is done by providing opportunities of worship through church services and interaction with the chaplains on a daily basis. The chaplaincy office is accessible to all members of the university. You are welcome to talk to them at any time. You can catch up with friends at the Student Center, the home for various activities including indoor games, quiz nights, movie nights, concerts, and many other social events that target the students. It is a perfect place for socializing and relaxing with friends after class. There are many other programs such as drama, music performances, and concerts that are organized in different departments in the university. Resident students are provided with adequate accommodation facilities and services within the university. The Dean of Students' Office appoints hostel wardens who help out students when need arises. Students can feel lost and overwhelmed by the new environment, and it is for this purpose that the wardens are there. They work out of office hours during evenings and weekends. The university provides accommodation for both single and married students who wish to bring their families with them. Vocational accommodation is available for a church that is under a different agreement. The university has a health center that is usually referred to as a community clinic. This is because it serves both the university and local community. It offers services throughout the day, all week. If specialized hospital care is required, patients are referred to the Kijabe AIC Hospital or the Kikuyu PCEA Hospital. The center covers for both in and out patients.